Hi, I'm Gemma, one of the nutritionists at Nutri Advanced. In this video, I'm going to talk about multivitamins and how and why they differ. There are many multivitamins available to buy, but there's been much debate about just how useful they are. The truth is they do vary massively in their effectiveness. The forms of vitamins, absorption rates, and concentration can mean the difference between a multivitamin that gets straight to work and one that just gives you rather expensive wee. Vitamins and minerals have to be absorbed into the bloodstream via the gut wall. Different forms are less or more likely to be easily absorbed. That's why in our multi-essentials range, we use forms which have been studied for their high absorption rates, such as bisglycinates and citrates. Once consumed, certain vitamins have to be converted into an active form in order for the body to be able to use them effectively. Some people have difficulty with this conversion process. Active forms of certain vitamins are available. For example, there is an active form of folic acid called 5-methyl tetrahydrofolate, often known as body-ready folate. Our multi-essentials range uses active forms wherever possible. This bypasses the need for conversion, meaning they can be used by everyone. Preferred forms of vitamins are the same form as found naturally in the food that we eat, or in the case of vitamin D, the form produced by the body in response to sunlight. We use vitamin D3, the preferred form of vitamin D, and mixed tocopherols, the preferred form of vitamin E, in our multi-essentials range to ensure maximum effectiveness. In conclusion, by knowing the science behind multivitamins, we hope we've enabled you to make the right choice for the right reasons.